Shelly and Fraser Pryce runs 22.7 seconds in the 200 meter in a season opener at Velocity First. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. If you're here for the very first time, don't forget to leave this video a like, comment, share and subscribe. Shelly and Fraser Pryce is a Jamaican track and field sprinter who competes in the 60 meters, 100 meters and 200 meter. She's widely regarded as one of the greatest sprinters of all time. So she was born on the 27th of December 1986. So she's aged 35 years and she's from Kingston, Jamaica. On Saturday, she was running one of her first 200 meters of the year. So it was her season opener and she came in a time of 22.79 at their Velocity First meeting. The 35-year-old Fraser Pryce revealed her objective after coasting to a second place finish over 200 at the Velocity First meeting at the National Stadium in Kingston on Saturday evening. The 2013 200 meter world champion ran 22.79 after easing down 50 meters from the finish line in the race won by Bohemian Antonika Strachan in a time of 22.55. So she actually didn't win this race, she came in second. And this is what she had to say. She said the aim was to come out here today and get a run in. I haven't raced in a while, so it was definitely good to come and get a good run. Said the four-time 100 meter world champion before revealing that her new goals are having achieved one of her goals of running 10.60 last year. So she ran that time of 10.60 last year and she wants to better the time. So we can't wait to see what the season holds for Fraser Pryce. Don't forget to leave this video a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next video.